It looks like heaven. It feels like hell. This picture-perfect paradise is pretty light, I show and tell. And if I'm honest, I'm someone else. And every story tells.
Lie Like Me is a song that we felt was a very necessary song to write for us, because we found the social media online world quite difficult. Whether it be that everyone that we follow seems to be having the best time all the time. And there's almost like a need to compete with that and also show that you're having a great time.
I could just do that. You could just go,
I'm selling, and then I'll just repeat it.
I think that in the middle eight, it's meant to go, I don't even want to buy what I'm saying.
Amateur lie! The second to last.
Should we do it? Pop in for that?
Yeah. Maybe and the last Like Me.
And I think there's also this element where people start to feel that they have to sort of create scenarios that look good online. And we've definitely found that we've tried consciously not to do that and to try and capture really candid, really real,
genuine things.
Woo! Woo!
Toe biscuit.
That sounds so cool. That'd be so fun to sing along to as well.
Okay, you're working the pit, that's not the pitch.
You've got everything.
Social media is actually a wonderful thing when it's used correctly, and when it makes people feel good, and when we share funny things and stories, it just becomes toxic and very, very damaging to people when it's a bragging show where people feel like they can outdo each other.
Look at my life, look at my job, look at, you know. But we all do it. We all do it in ways. Like, we're not innocent, you know.
No,
if we do it subtly, you do it without even, subconsciously, you do it without even knowing. And that's what Lie Like Me is all about.